everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Saifashiza. Today, happy Diwali! Today is Diwali! And I'm wearing a Diwali frock. And I'm gonna make today Diwali water floating candles. So, it can be super simple and interesting too. The name is super interesting as well, right? Let's get started. Here are the bowls. We need 6 of them totally. And decorations. They're so cute. I love these. Can't forget about the water. Water is so important. Oil also we need. Paints. Some watercolors. Covers, make them into, cut them into circles. Here. See. Okay. Water balloons we need. We need water balloons. Here are the water balloons. And we need cotton wicks. Strings. Make them. So this is how we make them. Take cotton, roll, and take some oil too. Apply it there. Rolling. I have did that. And boom! That's how you get it. Simple. And now let's start making. I want to choose. These are from our apartment. Flowers. Don't forget to bring flowers, obviously. Let's keep the flowers aside. Let's start making. As I was saying that I loved this bowl, let's bake it. I have already started. Now, boop. Done with pouring the water. Now, these are kids' safety colors in the cups. So, we're having here floral yellow and floral pink. This is some perfume for these flowers. We just pour. That smells beautiful. Get them back. Waters. And I have taken some beetroot juice for coloring. And glitters. Shake. I love rainbow glitters. First bowl. Put beetroot juice in the first bowl. I'm putting all the juice. Pour in all the juice. And it can be also called as food coloring. Mixing time. Mix. Pour it on. Okay. That should be cool. I'll mix. Take some water. And pour in all this water. And pour. Mix. Yeah. Just mixing it so okay, in our four bowls, our colors are done. Put in one in biryani color, red color. Now, for that bowl, we are going to keep these water balloons. They're floating, and we'll keep some of these cute flowers in this. They're floating also. Let me keep some foil balls. Simple. Take a foil, colorful foil, and roll it to a ball. It's winning! Let's make more. And these are super fun, guys. These are super fun, guys. I have some flower shapes, water balloons. Blob them into the colorful one. Time to add the glitter. Add glitter to your dress or your life. Okay. Let's start with the colorful one. I'm starting with the colorful one. The glove in each and every one. Whoop, now be true. That's another ink. Now lemon. Now that floral yellow. This floral pink can use. money done. Now what about drops? Okay. That much we used. Now it's time to add the oil. That should be good. Good.
Here also.
Good. At the transparent, make a hole.
Take that wool. Oops, it's breaking.
That's how we make the candles. Decorating, flowers putting, lighting up. These are my Diwali candles. Not just for Diwali, for birthdays or for anything. For parties. Not for Diwalis at all. For parties or on vacations. You can take these candles anywhere, but make sure you keep them in a bag. They are made of glass. So, you can keep these on your birthdays wherever you want. You can keep the candles. Hope you all enjoy my video. Please like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to hit the notification button. Stay home. Stay safe.